How do we come to the glands associated with the gastrointestinal system? The biggest gland is the liver. It lies in the right hypochondrium, epigastrium, and the left hypochondrium. On the anterior surface is an important ligament, which is known as the falciform ligament of the liver. The various surfaces and border of the liver is shown. Liver comprises of superior surface, anterior surface, posterior surface, right lateral surface. The inferior border of the liver separates the anterior, superior, and posterior surface from the inferior or the visceral surface of the liver. On the visceral surface of liver, there is a gateway which is known as the porta hepatis. The structures found in the porta hepatis are the duct, the common hepatic duct, the hepatic artery, and posteriorly is the portal vein. Separating the portal vein from the largest vein of the body, the inferior vena cava, is the thin caudate process of the liver. Other structures related to the visceral surface are, here is the, on the left lobe is the esophagus, on most of the surface is the stomach, in relation to the caudate lobe is the pylorus, in relation to the neck of the gallbladder is the duodenum, first part of the duodenum. Then in relation to the right lobe, anterior part, is the hepatic flexure of the colon, and posteriorly is the right kidney and right suprarenal gland. These are the viscera related to the inferior or visceral surface of the liver. On the posterior surface is the vein, which is the largest vein, which is the inferior vena cava.